Why is my water heater overheating?
It does sound odd that something doing its job too well is a problem. Are you sure someone did not just turn up the hot water temperature and you did not know about it?
While we do have thermostat wars, that is not one we fight over. After all, you can simply use more cold water if you do not like the hot water set point.
The hot water heater could overheat because the thermostat malfunctioned. Then it overheats because it keeps the heating element on though it should not be.
And I thought it was bad when the house thermostat was broken.
If the controls for the heating element are broken, it won't turn off the heating elements even if the thermometer says it is up to temp.
I'd expect the system to turn it off if it was getting too hot.
It will often shut off if something overheats, especially if you have to hit a reset button to turn it back on. In that case, replace the thermostats.
And if it does not stay at temp or overheats after that, replace the heating elements.
Depending on the hot water heater model, you may have two thermostats, upper and lower, that match the upper and lower heating elements.
If the top thermostat works and the lower heating element does, the thing will overheat the bottom of the unit before the top thermostat realizes it is hot enough. Or vice versa.
If you have multiple failures like that, I'd be concerned that there is a problem with the control board.
Wouldn't that get fixed if I reset it?
Depending on the model, a reset may only turn back on the elements, not reset the control panel. Hard rebooting it via turning it off at the circuit breaker will reset the control panel.
And doing that with the furnace used to be my only hassle.
If you reset it and there are other problems with overheating, I'd check the electrical connections. You could have something set off the overheating safety measures because electronic boards are overheating.
That's a fire hazard that a pressure relief valve won't fix.
A common cause is problems with sediment or rust and hot water buildup covering a thermostat. So the tank temperature is not sensed right through the insulation, so it overheats before it realizes it is warm enough or too hot and shuts off.
That would be a new reason to drain it more often.
If you put insulation on the hot water heater to save on energy and accidentally move the tank temperature from up against the tank, you have the same problem.
No, because that would mean my effort to save energy wasted a lot.